so clean. Yes, flawless. Hello guys, thank you so much for watching and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Nephi. I'm a vocalist and I'm a YouTube reactor. Hi Samoa, Malaysia. Apa kabar? I know you guys have just celebrated your Hari Raya and I actually received a lot of Hari Raya requests, but I will do them maybe after this these videos that we'll be reacting to, because there's just a lot of requests from you guys. Anyway, I will be reacting to Anuar Zain singing Ketulusan Hati, and this song was actually covered by Ernie Zachary like a few days ago. I reacted to it and a lot of you guys wanted me to react to the original version, so here we go. I will be watching this music video from Anuar Zain, and you know me, I'm a fan of Anuar Zain, so I can't resist to request like that. And yeah, I'm very excited, so without further ado, let's go check this out. 1, 2, 3. I wonder when was this video released, guys. I like this logo that we can see from Anuar Zain's videos, like the letter A and the Z, and it forms a star. So nice. Love is shifting, it's so clean. Yes, flawless. Love the vibrato that he is so projecting. Oh! Oh, there you go, yes. First chorus it was falsetto and very clean shifting. Here it's full chest. Soft attacks. Mm-hmm. Oh, very beautiful. Yes. Okay. Yes. Oh my gosh. Okay, so let me tell you guys, My favorite part in this song is that when he escalated, when he was doing like the climax of the song, those set of notes going up, that was really beautiful, guys. And he was having the intensity that is needed for a climax of a certain song, and he killed it, he slayed it. I love it so much. And also, I love the parts where he was really soft, especially after the climax part. He was really soft and was taking his time, and that was really good, so that the audience or whoever is listening is gonna feel the difference. And you know, it's like playing with the emotions. And a lot of you guys wanted me to do this. You want me to find the English translation after I watch the video, so I will be doing it right now. Just to know the meaning of the song. So, Ketulusan Hati means sincerity. And let me read the lyrics. My love is not deception, never denials, but dreams. My love towards you is beautiful. It's a whole lifetime bliss. So it's like telling the person that you are sincere about your love for that person. Okay. I love you always. I do not mean to be poetic, only to show my sincerity towards this love. I love you doubtlessly. My trust will always be on you forever. Okay, so it's like a declaration. I'm stuttering. Declaration of his love, and telling the person that this love is for forever, and it's sincere. So it makes sense to me now that the music video was like that. Like, probably they really have true love in there, but it's just that the parents or the family of the girl doesn't want their relationship. So there goes the music video. I would like to thank you guys for letting me watch this video and for sending me the link, because this is really beautiful. And by the way, Ernie Zachary's version is also another level good. It's a female version, so no need to compare. Both versions are really good, and both versions are super difficult. Like, I don't know if I could do this. If you would ask me to cover this song, I would frankly tell you right now that it's difficult. But I will try, maybe. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you got more videos like this and want me to react to, you know the drill. Comment down below, and you can also send me your messages and requests via my Twitter, and my Instagram accounts are all at the description box right down below, guys. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And if you like my channel and you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please don't forget to subscribe, because it means a lot to me, guys. Thank you all so much, and I hope to see all of you on my next videos.